a fountain filled with blood drawn from Emmanuel's veins. And since